see up there has really lived that out this week. They have done an incredible job. They are exhausted. Is that correct? Yeah. They have all week gotten up about 6 in the morning and have worked till late into the night. And they have spent themselves for our church this week and for the Lord Jesus Christ. And we are so, so thankful to them. And I was reading a verse this morning, reminded of a verse this morning that I think will be good for us to hear today. It's a familiar passage in 2 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 9 and 10. It says, "And he said unto me, My grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Therefore, I take pleasure in infirmities and reproaches and necessities and persecutions and distresses for Christ's sake. But when I am weak, then am I strong." And so we are in the potential to have God really work here today. We're tired. It's been a long week. It's been difficult. But that's when God can really use us, when we get out of the way. And these young people have done a tremendous job letting God use them. And so we're honored that they were able to be here. We'll hear a little bit more about SMITE this week and all that's taking place here in just a little bit. But we're going to ask you to join us now. Stand and let's turn to number 79. And let's sing this song this morning. God.